Do you look at profit per acre or profit per animal?
The measure we use is how many pounds you produce per acre, okay, at what cost.
Yeah, okay.
Yes. And not like the big animal. No, we don't really mind about the bigger animal, bigger pounds, but per acre.
Right.
Yeah. The average in my area is about more than 100 acres per animal.
So you need 100 acres to feed one animal for a year.
Exactly. Exactly.
Wow.
But now in our ranch, we're about 22 acres per animal. So we've been able to...
One-fifth.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Pretty
wow.
much. Well, but the other thing that you need to consider is the inputs, because you can carry a lot of animals with a lot of inputs. We carry more animals with much less inputs.
So are you carrying more animals?
At a lower cost.
Right.
Which is, you know, see, we want to save the world, but we really need to save first the ranchers.
Right.